Oh crap. No!
After them.
No, go!
Follow them.
Boy.
How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. Hit the barrel!
What happened to this place?
Whole city's completely flooded. Gonna have to cover us.
I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying. Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Thanks. That cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower. gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Another one.
Stand back! All right. Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
I see him!
That's right.
River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Thank you.
All right? Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on. Slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on!
He's over there!
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Shoot to kill!
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
I know, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
The gate open.
Okay, let it go.
Gently! Gently!
There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues. Okay. You know, this looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
Okay, land of the dead. Here we go. Something about this. We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway? Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Don't let them get past!
Shoot to kill!
You won't be so lucky this
time! How's that feel?
Ugh. Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
You won't be so lucky. Watch it.
Oh, shit. You are dead.
That's gotta be it. Thank you. Well, hello there.